This is the Linda Vaughn.
Thank you. Thank so good you. To see you again
it's
after
so
all these
good
years.
To see you.
I love this place.
Oh,
I do it all.
You do it all. And
still,
how many years have you been doing?
Well, I was with Hearst for 40 years.
Okay.
And then when the company got bought out and sold, I still do some work for them, and I own the title of Ms. Hearst Golden Shifter.
Yes.
So I can still shift gears. And I've been working a lot with trade shows, with Mecham Auctions, Barrett Jackson Auctions, and a lot of functions that we do for fundraisers to help the needy, and especially the injured drivers and the battered women. And I was out to track just earlier today with Mario, and I mean with
Mario
AJ and AJ and Tony
AJ.
Stewart, and Mario's on his way down here. But I love it, and I really enjoy it.
Yeah.
I really do.
What a wonderful life. And to still stay relevant and people know who you are.
It makes you feel so good.
It really does.
Well, you know, working all those years with James Garner, and he taught me so much, y'all. And when he drove the pace car for me in 1972, mm-hmm. our relationship went up. We lost him last year, but mm-hmm. he and I had stamina. And we'd laugh at each other. We'd be at some museum opening, and we'd go, look at us, these old codgers, and we're still here.
Oh. Racing for you, you were just a pretty girl. You love it, and you know all about it.
And you're a salesperson. I not only love it, it's my passion.
Okay.
I'm married to racing, because I'm a single woman. I'm literally married to racing. Just thought I'd tell you I was single. I love what we do and the way it brings all ages. It's like music. There's no age limit, Patty, to music or racing. All ages will be there. I think it keeps me young, it keeps me going. And my first venture is, I wrote a book, and I'm so excited about it.
She says she wrote a book, that's the cue right here. Linda Vaughn,
and that was taken
the first lady of motor sports. And in it you talk about some very personal things too about your life.
I did. Growing up, a lot of people wanted to know where I was from, how many brothers and sisters, and I just tried to make my family proud of it, and I really think I have.
What's a favorite moment at the Indy 500?
Oh.
I know you have so many of them.
I just got kind of chills go all over me.
Oh.
When Mark Donahue won, and I got to present him with the 72 Hurstos pace car. Oh, that was great. Johnny Rutherford, he's on his way down. Johnny Rutherford, and I present him with a 74 pace car. But AJ won in the years I didn't get to present the pace car. But seeing AJ win four times and seeing Rick Mears come out there and run like on rails, those were all great moments. But the one particular great moment is seeing my dear Jimmy Clark win.
Well, I got to tell you, one thing I've always admired about you was your big hair.
Oh, I know. This
I
is all hair.
Your hair. It was.
Thank you.
Remember back in the day?
But it used to be so
oh,
high.
Yes.
This is real hair. There's no extensions.
Oh, back in the day, we all had extensions.
Oh,
but
we
you had
falls
hair.
And I had hair. But did you remember it? See?
Well,
see?
A lot of product in there. So.
Yeah.
Well, continue
thank
on
you.
Doing what
thank
you do.
You. Thank
and
you.
We love you very,
thank
very
you
much.
Too. I'm very proud to be here.
We're proud to have you here.
I hope you enjoy the book. It's a great family book. The whole family will enjoy it.
Okay. Linda Vaughn, the first lady of motorsports.
Thank you.